Okay, welcome back to. I jumped the gun on that. You know, I love hot sauce so much.
I know.
You know, and on that, it is National Hot Sauce Day, in case you didn't know, and we are digging in.
I know, I'm a little sensitive to this stuff. We bought in a few different brands. We're going to see which one is the hottest. So, since you love it, I will let you go first.
I know, I'm a little trepidatious here.
Okay.
All right, I think I put it.
So you are trying which one?
This is Louisiana hot sauce.
Okay. I'm going to do the Cholula.
I feel like this is going to get really hot in a second.
This is a staple. To me, this isn't too hot. Cholula?
No, Cholula's pretty mild. Mm-hmm. So I know the Louisiana, it's kind of mild hot. It's not lighting me up just yet.
And for the record,
Cholula?
We do have milk. Please, I apologize ahead of time for talking with my mouth full.
The ones that are making me nervous are those.
So I am going to give you the Catino Sauce Company habanero sauce. Okay, go for it.
I'm starting to sweat a little bit.
It's local.
So Catino.
There's two of them. Catino. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Lord, this is habanero.
I can see the peppers. Go for it.
Oh, Lord. I'm
going to tell you right now, these two are going to be the hottest.
I'm actually scared right now. I put a little bit. I think I might have put too much.
Okay, tell me how hot on a scale of 1 to 10. Because I'm a wimp. Is there fire coming out? Are you sweating?
It's kind of got a honey taste to it.
Really? Huh?
So far, so good.
Is it coming back up again? Is it heating you up?
It is. This is the hottest one.
Okay. I will let you do the honors of doing the second one.
I didn't put too much on it, though.
So when I start to... When it gets a little spicy, this is where I start sweating. Right here. On my nose. And I kind of feel a little glisten. This is a little... It's coming. It's coming out.
I'm starting to sweat a little bit right here.
Okay. We need some rags. We have the milk, but we need towels.
The Catino is definitely the hottest.
The hottest?
I will say the Louisiana one was really flavorful.
Well, check it out. I don't know if you can see. I mean, you can literally see the peppers in this. So that's why I figured this would be the hottest one.
And they're made right here, aren't they?
Oh my gosh. Can't believe I'm doing this.
Yeah, they're made in Arizona.
This is like less than a pea size.
It's a Van Buren Street. Address. Let me try one more. I'm going to put a little bit more on here, Tram.
This almost tastes a little mustardy. Did you get that? Okay, what do you mean? You're sweating.
Yeah, this has me lit up a little bit.
A little bit, really? You ready to breathe some fire?
I'm trying.
Here, take it.
I'm trying to be tough.
That's okay.
If I can't make this next segment.
It's all on me.
We're blaming our producer, Courtney.
And that's why I let you do most of it. Oh, you are total. Look at these beans.
I'm on fire right now.
Yes.
This is not a smart idea.
Oh my gosh, your nose is even dripping.
I'm on fire right now. This is.
Where's our tissues?
Whose idea was this? I'm melting like a popsicle.
Oh my gosh. Look at you.
Everybody in the news.
So much better you than me. I'm gonna be
shiny, guys, and it's y'all's fault because I'm on fire right now.
Gosh,
and
you can blame your jacket on.
Blame the Catino, because I mean this is really flavorful though.
So listen up, if you want some hot sauce to celebrate this little hot sauce holiday, there you go.
It'll light
Catino,
you up.
It's local. It'll make you on fire. This anchor's on fire.
I'm on fire. No question about it.
I'm gonna stop this right now. Coming up next, I'll
take the read, please, because I got milk to drink.
Right? Okay, these are the stories that are coming up first at 4:30. We've got some good news for frequent flyers. The next time you take to the skies, you might just have an empty seat next to you. And we're going to get you up to speed with everything you need to know, including new information in the case against a Goodyear teacher accused of molesting a 13-year-old student.
Here's what's